Part of the Calhoun program is what we call modules, and they are one credit courses. So this is one of those one credit courses that's called Iterations and Continuous Improvement. It's designed for non-engineers to be able to work on a team with engineers. It helps me, as well as helping them, learn how to collaborate across disciplines.
Our senior design project that we were given was to create this lean cell environment to teach anyone, you know, students or laborers in the surrounding areas, on how to better apply lean thinking to any of their jobs.
Lean is a methodology. The big thing is just decreasing waste. So transportation, moving parts across the factory, or holding too much inventory. Those are all examples of waste, but lean is just a way to reduce those wastes and make a company more profitable, kind of streamline their internal production.
I really love doing this kind of work. I love the lean training aspect and getting people hands-on and having experience with this sort of thing. It's all about continuous improvement. It's about trying to find little nuggets of inefficiencies and maybe even potential broad sweeping scopes of problems a company, a process. These are the tools and steps we can use and take to make this better, whether it be make more money, take less time to produce a product, and things of that nature. The group that we worked with today, it's really awesome seeing what they're capable of doing, and you just provide them the tools and information to be able to improve a process.
It looks like they're pretty good.
I've had some internship experiences with manufacturing and with lean. I've touched lean a lot and seen it, but I've never been on the production side of it, I guess. So it was cool to kind of get in there and see the changes and see how the effects the changes have, but also being on that operator side of it. I feel like moving forward, you know, in the career I'll be going into, having that experience of being on a line and learning these things, learning them the hard way, gives me a better perspective onto how to affect and kind of push these lean concepts.
I definitely am happy to come back and volunteer my time back to the school so that I can help them to also develop this product that was our project. I'm glad to see that people who aren't even involved in this discipline of industrial engineering, how quickly they were able to pick it up and kind of see the way they thought.
The idea behind the Calhoun Honors Discovery Program is that today's problems are big, they're complex, and we need to go beyond just the interdisciplinary into what we call transdisciplinary, where you're really, the collaboration is more natural.
I can do the body screws, maybe then you do the head screws, because I know that like